ladies and gentlemen. A pleasure to have you along for the ride, ladies and gentlemen. We're sitting ringside, ready to bring you all tonight's action in front of this capacity crowd. These fans have waited long enough, and they are ready for this party to start. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history. We got a WWE lineup for the ages, so don't touch that remote. We thought we might hear from him tonight.
Maybe he just wants a friend, Cole.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe. Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
Man, look how intense he looks.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
The fans are eating it up. Not exactly likable. poking the bear. A fan favorite.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
That's how you make an impact. He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John, and now's the time.
The referee has seen enough, and this one is over before it begins.
We didn't even get the match started officially.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Mississippi, Rose.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
The entire Divas locker room has been talking about how she's been looking of late, and I have to agree.
And I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. This one should be amazing, Michael.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
That was rough. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
She takes it to the air here.
Your lights out quick.
Things starting to go the other way for her. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to stay. There it is, the Uranagi.
Uranage? Wow, that was impressive.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. Man, that was awesome. This may settle the score right here.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Nice reversal there. No, wait, nice reversal.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
No, wait, nice reversal.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
I think I just found the angel I'd like to be touched by.
Nice reversal.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
She's on the defensive now. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
If you ask me, now might be the ideal time to make a bold move. Well, take a risk. Looks unbeatable tonight.
She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's...
No, kick out.
Whoa, that was close. Very close. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Stay down! Stay down! Wait a minute! She's going for it again!
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
And there's the reversal! Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Nice reversal.
Great reversal.
Nice reversal.
Got out of the way of that one.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
She's going for it.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Nice reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Watch it, watch it.
End of story. This one's over.
Finisher after finisher after finisher. This is where things become dangerous. This one should be over.
We know what this is.
Incredible. This has to be it.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it.
Just look at the suffering her opponent's going through.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
This is not the position you want to be in.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
With authority. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One. Two.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Great reversal. What a reversal.
On the offensive here.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell her I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Back into the ring now.
She's going after the chest now.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Great reversal.
Reversal.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge.
This is almost like she's the target of a hit. Who knows if she'll be able to stand.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. Two. Oh, man, the resolve this diva is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Unreal? Come on, King. You know what she's all about.
Oh, reversal. Ooh.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Wait a minute. We're not in Russia, are we? This match has taken so much out of her.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll. She's going for it again.
You have to think that's it.
This is insane.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. Whoa, don't get up.
Oh, my, look at this. The intensity.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
And that's the match.
Emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 188 pounds, the Samurai.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
Queens, New York, weighing in at 291 pounds,
Social media has been abuzz for quite some time about this matchup, and now we are just moments out from the start.
This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head-to-head to decide which one is truly the best.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Well, if you like offense, you're gonna get it in this one.
Let the head cracking begin.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
A display of power.
You don't see that move every day.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Targets the arm.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. He whipped that one.
He's starting to feel it here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I'm not concerned.
That's it. He's out. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
The Samoan driver.
Oh, there it is. He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Looking at it here.
Oh, what a vicious chokeslam! Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. What a reversal!
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Here's a cover. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. He's in full-on attack mode now. This is it! Here he goes!
What a move!
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
Gets out of trouble there.
He was able to reverse that. Nice reversal there.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That was right. That was humiliating.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Some very opportunistic offense here.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
And there's the reversal.
And again, the mind games are played.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet.
No one.
is showing no signs of letting up.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a duck.
That's it. He's done. Finisher after finisher after finish.
Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. He simply refuses to stay down.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The danger level just picked up a notch now that the action is spilled to the outside.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Two.
He's tough, but I don't think he can take much more.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
You know what? I wish he'd just stay in the ring and fight like a man.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
Nice reversal there.
Four. Five.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
We know what's coming here. The choke slam, time for night-night.
He's out after that one. It's gotta be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, a reversal.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
He saw that one coming.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
The end may be near.
Second time tonight. This one could be over right here.
Not this! That's it! He's out!
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
He's gotta be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Stay down! Stay down! Oh, this isn't good. Can't be enough for the win.
The finisher again. Wow. That must be it.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
One, two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over. Okay, a win like that just really bolsters your career.
Yeah, no doubt about it. That was a big win. And look at this. Look who's up on the stage.
Are they actually showing respect?
I can't help but think they might have an ulterior motive. What about you, Cole?
I agree, because the clapping looked mocking.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Los Angeles, California, Jennifer Walter.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
These divas are going to tear each other apart. I guarantee you that.
That's why it's the best division in the world.
the Spider.
This one's going to be electric.
I'm really looking forward to seeing what this rookie's all about.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's going to become clear right about now.
Let's do it.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
She is solely focused on that arm.
Well, I don't blame her. That's gonna work.
Delivering the powerful axe handle.
Ow! Right to the head. He's out.
To be in.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Now that's how you do it.
She's absorbing some offense here. This is not how she drew this one up.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well, that's it. How impressive was that?
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
What a reversal.
This one could end in a countout.
Oh, a reversal. Oh. Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
Reversal.
Nice reversal.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
It's just a matter of time now.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that.
I don't know how much more punishment she can take.
I must say, I find this very puzzling. I thought she was better than this.
Totally agree. And it's time for her to come up with a game plan to fend off this attack.
There it is, folks, the back body drop.
Oh, and that's a hard landing. There's some serious power right there. Look out!
Oh, jeez. Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw pop.
We got a cover.
Big move coming.
Nice reversal there. You can see the confidence just beaming from her.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
She just wowed everyone in this arena, King.
Yeah, even me. Wow. Right on the kidneys. Out of nowhere.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
It might be smart for the ref to call for the bell. That neck looks to be in bad shape.
She's on a roll now.
Oh, lights out.
You can guarantee her opponent's in agonizing pain.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
She makes it look easy.
Oh, look at the emotion.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Look out, look out.
This could be it. It's over. That's got to be it.
Oh, my, that was tremendous.
Will it be? This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Incoming!
She's going for it! The intensity! Yeah, what a move! You gotta be kidding me!
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two, three. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Well, that was quite a victory. And I'll tell you one thing. She certainly should be proud of that. And uh-oh, look who's coming out.
Yeah, look who's here.
Well, you know what? This is good. Look at that show of respect. They really are complimenting this young lady. You got to give them credit for that.
Come on, King. I don't think this is a show of respect.
I'd like to remind everyone that you can now get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
I've already bought mine.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
Superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We may be witnessing the start of something special here. You just got to be careful not to let those nerves take over.
the number one contender certainly made his intentions clear last week when he demanded an opportunity at the world title.
Yeah, and when the world champion heard that, he wasted no time in coming out and giving the number one contender a piece of his mind.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys.
I'm sitting here utterly flabbergasted that the official didn't see that. I just can't believe it.
This guy couldn't see his hand in front of his face.
Expect him to bounce back, though.
This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives. I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
Incredible. This has to be it.
It only took...
Here's a cover.
Finishing move.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
Two. Can you believe Kane, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. This guy's just getting worn out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
I think he's through playing around. Showing no signs of letting up.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
Look at those eyes.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He looks incredible.
Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no. He's here to fight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's begging for it.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, my gosh. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
He may get the three count right there.
That'll be close.
Two.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
When this guy's on, look out.
Going for it all here. What a move.
Wow, now that. What you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting. I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain right now.
You don't see that move every day.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
Man, there's no getting up from that. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to, and he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
He simply refuses to stay down.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Nice reversal.
Here's a cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
He's
making a statement here with this attack.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Hey, he's going for it again.
End of days.
Oh, man. You're right.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it.
Hot damn, it's exciting.
It's got to be history. Is he still even conscious?
Oh, man.
Here's a cover.
One.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
I wouldn't sweat that. He had a small slip-up. He's fine.
He's absolutely relentless here.
This could end it in a hurry. The body's taking some abuse here, but not
the Cesaro swing.
OMG, this is awesome.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. I'm a little bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Oh, this may very well end it.
What a move. This is insane.
This could do it.
Maybe
it.
One, two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
And that was a big win.
Yeah, an absolute huge win.
God, look at this. Look at this.
Oh, trouble.
Now he knows he's there. You can feel the tension.
You think you know me?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 200 pounds.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
Trouble, our bite is worse than a bark, cause we didn't browse. and the boys to the day we dead. We got fists made of fire and our neck all red. We keep it bad.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
Well, regardless, the show has begun. Oh, that shoulder's in a bad way right now. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. He's starting to stumble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam.
Concentrating on the face now. Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's in big trouble.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
He's struggling a bit here. If he's not careful, this could snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
And, Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, we've seen a great deal of this competitor's treacherous side lately, and I can't say that I like it all that much.
He gets out of trouble there.
I can assure you, that hurts worse than it looks.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Nice reversal there.
He looks a bit off his game here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He saw that one coming.
Nice
nice reversal.
He's looking incredibly fatigued right now.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
I totally agree, John. And I really thought we were going to see a lot more from him here tonight.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
If he suffers much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
At this point, you'd think he'd have that move well scouted.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's looking a little off balance. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
When it comes to respect, you have to like what you're seeing tonight inside that ring, Michael.
I love it. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Here's the cover for the win.
He's looking to create some separation here.
Well, we're on the move here. He was able to reverse that.
He gets out of trouble there. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He was able to reverse that. Look at this.
What a move.
Jeez, after that one, he definitely has to muster up a comeback.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring. What a move.
We just saw the finishing move for the second time tonight. This one could be over right here.
Man, oh man, he needs to pull things together here.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Great reversal.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
This is it! Here we go!
What a move!
We now have to question if he'll...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him!
Two!
What in the... I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Hang on.
Pedigree!
All over. What a finishing move. This could be...
He could do it here.
I think he's got him.
One. Two.
Three. I don't believe it. The match is over.
back-and-forth battle that was.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
Trouble, I'll buy it.